Well, I'm not sure you should assume I'm not corrupt, but thank you for that, though.